Welcome to the auto interview.
1. Can you send the artist some fun questions? 2. They choose their filming method of choice. 3. Guys, be creative, do whatever you want and send it back.
I'm Yoxek on Combini.com. You are addicted to vintage synthesizer and champagne, of course. Do a staring contest with the camera. I won. Worst shame on stage ever? I never feel shame, sorry. How often do you brush your teeth? Once a day, sometimes twice, but it's for special occasions. Best thing you've seen on YouTube? So much bullshit, like the drunk Polish people trying to get on a bike. Imitate your mother. No, I can't. I get too much respect. Please gesture your favorite swear word without naming it. How did you get into music? I get into music very early. I was practicing piano in the musical school. I never experienced anything else than music. Can you explain us your way of life? I have very bad sense of time in general. I nearly never know what is the day, and I always lose myself. I'm always late, and I'm just floating in time. Please describe your music as a person. I see a girl. I don't know why, but I see a girl. More and more. For example, the second album is much more a girl than the first one. Can you please give us your music recipe? 215 for pop, 215 for electro, and half a point for rock, and half a point for tropical. Would you dream of slapping in the face? No one, actually, because I'm too bad for fighting and I'm just too skinny and I never had a fight in my life. Who wouldn't you like to work with? So much people. So many people. What's your most hated question in interviews? Can you answer it for us? What means your name, Yuxek? I get no answer for that. I just answer something different every time. So, shameful favorite song, I will say Martin Circus, Je m'éclate au Sénégal, because it's totally stupid, but in the same time, the song is quite interesting. What was the swear word you just heard? I cannot say that in English, but it's con comme un balai. C'était le balai.